Hi students, welcome to Evershine Coaching Center. Myself, Shah Faisal sir here. Dear students, today we are going to discuss the very important concept regarding class 10th Karnataka State Board. That's nothing but for SSLC students. Children, in the previous session we have uploaded the reduced syllabus, but right now the government of Karnataka has revised the syllabus once again. Around 30% of the syllabus is been reduced. Now we are going to show you all the new latest revised reduced final syllabus for SSLC students subject science. So children, now here we are going to show you the concepts in two ways. First, I will show you the complete table, the chart, and after that we are going to show you from the textbook what all the topics is been deleted. So you can take your textbook, you can keep it with you, and you can copy down the points whatever I am going to show you here. As well, you can take the textbook and take the pencil and make a note what all the things I am going to show here. Okay, now let's begin with the reduced syllabus. See children, here you can observe chapter, that is the first chapter, chemical reactions and equations. This complete chapter is been skipped. This complete chapter is skipped. So they have given the justification here. You can just read down those points. Here I no need to waste your time by reading all those things, because we have to take a small amount of time to complete the entire concept. That is the reason. So this complete chapter is been skipped. Okay. Next, coming back to chapter number 2, that is acid, bases and salts. Now these are the topics what I am discussing related to part 1. Is this clear? अब हम इसमें जो भी डिस्कस कर रहे हैं वो पार्ट 1 का रिलेटेड है. जो भी आपको इधर से पढ़ना है आपके फाइनल बोर्ड एग्जाम्स को, बस इसी टॉपिक से, इसी कंटेंट से, इसी पैराग्राफ से आपको क्वेश्चंस को तैयार करना है. यू नीड टू स्टडी फ्रॉम ओनली दीज कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, नाउ एसिड बेसिस एंड साल्ट्स, दैट इज मोर अबाउट साल्ट्स, दैट इज देयर इन 2.4. ओके, you can just open 2.4 part 1. Here they have given the page numbers also, page number 28 to 33, and even the related part related to 33 is also skipped. Still, if you are not getting the idea what how to exactly identify the things, no need to worry children. After completing these things, I will take you to the textbook and I will show you in detail step by step. Right, next, coming back to the topic metals and non-metals, chapter number 3, metals and non-metals, that is complete chapter is retained. Means you want to study the full chapter here. You no need to skip anything, you want to study the full chapter. Is this clear? Good. Next, coming back to the chapter number 6, that is life processes or life process. See children, in this 6.1 you can see the concept number 6.1, what are life processes. This complete topic is skipped. You no need to study for your exam. But if you want for the reference, you can study. Here we are not telling that you no need to study. Children, be careful. For the purpose of knowledge, you want to study. Okay. And but for the reference, for the purpose of exam, the questions will not be asked from these topics. Next, 6.2, that is nutrition. 6.3, that's nothing but respiration. If you see the page numbers, that is page number 59 to 70 and related to 70, these topics has been skipped. You no need to study this topics. Next, coming back to control and coordination, this full chapter is retained. You want to study this full chapter in detail. Next, electricity, again you want to study this full chapter in detail, and magnetic effect of electric current, even this chapter also you want to study in detail. Okay children, I hope you all are understanding the things what I am explaining here. Right, good. Next, coming back to the chapter number 15, that is our environment. This is there in part 1. In this 15.1, you can see the concept number 15.1, that is ecosystem. So this complete has been skipped. Ecosystem, what are its components? You can see the title in your textbook. This topic is skipped. And next, 15.1.1, that is food chains and webs. Even this topic is skipped. That comes from page number 136 to page number 138. So this is the page numbers is been given here clearly. Compared to your previous reduced syllabus, they have given here in this topic clearly what are the topics is been skipped. Okay, next coming back to carbon and its compounds, that is 4.4. Some important carbon compounds, that is ethanol and ethanoic acid. So, this topic has been skipped, it is deleted. Part 2, page number 15 to 18 and related part. Okay, children. And next coming back to periodic classification of elements, this complete chapter is retained. You want to study this full chapter. Next, how do organisms reproduce? In this 8.1, that is, do organisms create exact copies of themselves? This topic. And next, 8.2, modes of reproduction used by single organisms. So, these two topics are being deleted. That comes in page number, part 2, page number 37 to page number 42 and related parts. And next, coming back to heredity and evolution, this full chapter is retained. You want to study this full chapter. I hope you are getting, children. Good. You have to mark down the things what I am explaining here. Children, before going to the next slide, I just like to tell you that we have two branches, that is Stanley Road branch and Shivaji Nagar branch. If you people are interested to join for the regular classes, offline mode classes from class 6 to class 12th, that is 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 1st PU and 2nd PU, Science, Commerce and Arts, the admissions have got started. You can get the admissions, you can enroll your names for the admissions. And even we have also started for the next year admissions. So, seats are very limited. So, you can just contact on these numbers to get the admissions. Fine. Next, coming back to chapter number 10, that is light reflection and refraction. So, in this 10.1, reflection of light, 10.2, spherical mirror. So, these two topics have been deleted. That comes in part 2, that is page number 70 to page number 80 and related parts. Next, human eye and the colorful world. This complete chapter is skipped. You no need to study this full chapter. You want to skip this chapter for your final board exam. The questions will not be asked from this chapter. Next, children, if you want to follow us, you can also follow us through YouTube channel. And still, if you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel, do subscribe it, Evershine Coaching Groups. And also, you can follow us through Instagram, Telegram and even Facebook. Okay? So, click the bell icon to get the latest updates and notifications from our channel. Next, coming back to chapter number 14, that is sources of energy. In this 14.2.1, that is fossil fuels, and 14.3, that is alternative or non-conventional sources of energy. This comes in page number 111 to 112. These two pages is been deleted, and also page number 115 to page number 119. So, again from here page number 115 to 119, even this number of pages also are deleted. This concept has been deleted. Next, coming back to page number 16, that is sustainable management of natural resources. Here we can see 16.4 and 16.5. So, these two topics are deleted. This comes in page number 135 to page number 137. So, this lies between these pages. So, you can just delete these pages contents for your final board exam. I hope you all are understanding the things what we are explaining, and it's a advice for the teachers, so definitely they will follow. And students, even if you, it has been Disha is a portal link of the government. Okay, if you want extra information, you can just go through this link and you will get the important things as per your subjects and standards. Children, now we are going to show you what are the topics in detail have been deleted. Now, please, I request you all to open your textbooks, open your textbook, make a note of the things what I am going to explain here, and delete the pages, number of pages, as how I am going to show you people in this, in the next session. That means, you can just open now itself. Yes, children, you can observe here the topics what all are deleted. I am showing you step by step. Please kindly use pencil, don't use pen. Okay, so I'll show you here. You can observe. First, chemical reaction and equation. This full chapter is been skipped. This full chapter is skipped. Is this clear? Good. I'm just highlighting here. You can see. Go according to me how I'm showing. Can observe. this full chapter has been deleted. And next, coming back to the chapter, acid, bases and salts. See children, in this chapter, you want to study this page, I mean the topics which is present in these pages, you want to study here. But the topic what is deleted in this chapter is more about salts. That's nothing but, I'll show you here from which page to which page. You have pH. Now can you see children, here till here you have, means you want to study, but you can see about more about salts. Yes, that is family of salts. You no need to study this, you don't want to study. Okay, are you getting children? You don't want to study till here. Done? Now, you can just go with the exercise questions, but some questions are there which is related to that part. You can skip those questions from your textbook, exercise questions. Okay? And after that, we have the chapter metals and non-metals. This metals and non-metals, you want to study this chapter fully. Completely, you want to study this chapter. Metals and non-metals. After metals and non-metals, we have the chapter. You can see what is the chapter we have children after metals and non-metals. Just a minute. One minute. This full chapter you want to study. And then we have the chapter life process. In chapter life process, you can just go with the basics. You can see the first paragraph. You can just read that paragraph. No need to worry. But this 6.1, can you see this? This is deleted. This 6.1, this fully deleted. You no need to study this complete 6.1. And even about nutrition also, you no need to study. And even this page also has got cancelled. And even this page also has got deleted. It has got cancelled. And even this page also has got fully cancelled. Even this page also fully it has got cancelled. Even this page also fully it has got cancelled. And even this page also has got fully cancelled. Even this page. And even this page. And even this full page. This page till these questions, can you see here, till these questions, but you have transportation, you want to study this fully from here, you want to study this chapter till last. Okay, you want to study this chapter till last, transportation and excretion, you want to study this. Done? As I said you, the exercise questions which is related to the deleted portion, you no need to study. And next we have the chapter control and coordination. This full chapter you want to study. You want to study this full chapter. Okay. And after control and coordination, we do have got the chapter that is electricity. You want to study this chapter fully. Completely you want to study this chapter. Electricity. And then we have the chapter magnetic effect of electric current. We have the next chapter. You can see, you want to study this chapter fully, you can turn the pages front, you want to study this chapter fully, that is magnetic effect of electric current, got it? And after that we have the chapter, our environment, after that we have the chapter, our environment, in this chapter, our environment, I'll show you. This is a chapter number 15, that is our environment. You can study this introduction part, okay? But can you see here, ecosystem. This has got deleted. Again, this page fully it has got deleted. And again, this page fully it has got deleted. Again, this page fully it has got deleted. Again, you can see here, this page till this questions it has got deleted. But you want to study this part, how do our activities affect the environment? Done? Are you getting, children? So this is the end of your part 1. This is the end of your part 1. Now we come back to part 2. You can observe here. So you can study this topics as I have shown you. See, children, in this carbon and its compounds, in this chapter, you want to study this bonding. And then versatile nature of carbon you want to study, and even saturated and unsaturated hydrocarbons. You want to study this full chemical properties. You want to study. See, children. Now here, till substitution reaction you want to study. Till here you want to study. But you can see here some important carbon compound, that is ethanol and ethanoic acid, it is deleted. This part is deleted. Even this part is deleted. And even this part has got deleted. And then you can see here, this part is deleted till here. But you have the topic soaps and detergents. You want to study this. Okay. So till here it has got cancelled, but soaps and detergents are there. And next, coming back to the chapter, next chapter. That is periodic classification of elements. Children, this chapter fully you want to study. This chapter fully it is there. Okay. And after that, we have the chapter, how do organisms reproduce? The next chapter we have, how do organisms reproduce? Children, here you can study this introduction part. Okay. You can study this introduction. But you can see 8.1, this has got deleted. And then even this full page has got deleted. And then again this full page has got deleted. Again this full page has got deleted. Again even this full page has got deleted. Again this full page has got deleted. And children, now you can see in this, these are the questions related to the deleted part. You no need to study. But sexual reproduction is there. You want to study from here. You want to study from sexual reproduction. This fully it is there. From here, this chapter fully till the last it is there. You want to study. And next chapter we have heredity and evolution. Next chapter we have heredity and evolution. You want to study this chapter fully. Completely you want to study this chapter. Till the last. And then we have the chapter light reflection and refraction. Next chapter we have you can see here. In this chapter, you can study this introduction. Okay, you can study this introduction part. You can see 10.1. This has got deleted. And even this full page has got deleted. And again, even this full page has got deleted. Even this full page has got deleted. Even this full page has got deleted. Again, even this full page, it has got deleted. and even this full page it has got deleted. And even this full page it has got deleted. And even this full page it has got deleted. Even this full page it has got deleted. Even these numericals it has got deleted. Now here you can see in this page till questions it has got deleted, but you have the topic from refraction of light. You want to study this fully from here till the last, you want to study this chapter. Okay. And next we have the chapter Human Eye and the Colorful World. We have the next chapter Human Eye and the Colorful World. Children, this chapter completely it has got deleted. This chapter fully it has got deleted. Okay. This chapter fully it has got deleted. Okay. Fully this chapter you can skip for your final board exam. And next we have the chapter Sources of Energy. Children, in this chapter you can see the next topic I'll just show you, that is conventional sources of energy, that is fossil fuels. This it has got deleted. This it has got deleted till here. Okay, but you want to study from here thermal power plant. You want to study from here. You want to study this fully, but again you can see, again you can see here, from here till here you want to study, but this part has got deleted, that is alternative or non-conventional sources of energy. This part it has got deleted fully. From here fully it has got deleted till the end. Okay, till the end it has got deleted. But one thing, just a minute, I'll just show you. Here we have, 1 minute, it has got deleted till here. You can see this is nothing but page number 120. Children, you can see till here it has got deleted, but you want to study from here. Again, environmental consequences. You want to study this chapter completely. And next we have the chapter Sustainable Management of Natural Resources. In this chapter we can see the topic Coal and Petroleum. Just a minute, I'll show you. Children, here can you see page number 135? Till here you want to study, but you can see Coal and Petroleum it has got cancelled. Okay, till the last, this it has got cancelled till here. Okay, I hope you all have understood the concept, what are the topics have been deleted. We have shown you completely in detail. If you have liked our classes and this session, do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel Evershine Coaching Groups, click the bell icon to get the latest updates and notifications, and share this video to your all friends so let they also get the update about the syllabus, what they want to study for the upcoming board exam. And in our next session we are going to discuss about the other subjects, so keep watching. Still, if you have got any doubts you can ask us, so definitely we are there. Children, the team of ESCC is there with you all to help you for your final board exam. Thank you. Take care. Wish you all the best of luck. Keep watching.